Hello everybody. This pot is my mother's first washing machine. She used to wash our clothes in it, and I'm showing it to you because it is made out of copper. And copper is a homeopathic remedy, cuprum metallicum, which comes from Harmans Materia Medica, and the first symptoms come from intoxications, where we can see symptoms similar to cholera, with a lot of colic, vomiting, even collapse. And the colic leads us to the essence of cuprum metallicum, which are cramps. It is a remedy that gives contractions of the muscles, leading to cramps, convulsions, even epilepsy. It has all the regular symptoms of epilepsy. The main characteristic is the cyanosis in the face. The face and the lips will become blue. This we also see in the cuff of cuprum metallicum. It has a very spasmodic cuff, with easy cyanosis in the face and the lips. Therefore, it is an important remedy for whooping cough, and the cough is better from drinking cold water. So, cuprum metallicum is a remedy which you can use for different pathologies, different affections, but the cramps will always be present. I remember a case of a young girl with asthma, and during her crisis of asthma, she used to have a spasmodic cough with cramps in the legs and in the arms, and cyanosis in the face. And this was also a case of cuprum metallicum. So remember, cuprum metallicum, contraction of the muscles, cramps, convulsions. Thank you.